Hello and welcome to the openSAP course Getting Started with ESG Steering and Reporting. My name is Christian Polivka and I'm Sustainability Solution Manager with SAP. I'm responsible for the go-to-market of our sustainability performance management solution and its overarching solution strategy. It's my pleasure to give you a preview of what to expect in this openSAP course. Sustainability and ESG, speaking of environmental, social and governance, is on everyone's lips these days. This is true in our private lives, but also in business. Many businesses are now seeing how fundamental the issue of transparency on ESG impact is, along with their financial performance. Reporting against multiple regulatory frameworks and the lack of reliable data makes this journey difficult. SAP has been supporting its customer in this area for a long time. In this course, you'll learn about the fundamental concepts of corporate sustainability and the related challenges. Throughout the 3 weeks course, we will introduce a variety of concepts and practical sustainability topics. This will give you a comprehensive overview of how these individual topics contribute to an overarching sustainability strategy for a company. Several of the units, particularly in week 3, we will also touch on how SAP solutions for sustainability can support you. The course is primarily intended for people who want to learn about corporate sustainability, either out of personal interest or based on some stakeholder involvement in the related processes. This could include business decision makers, finance experts and ESG data analysts, sustainability experts and professionals, or business and application consultants. Presenters include Daniel Schmidt and Gunther Rothermel, as well as many other experts from SAP. We'll also be joined by guest speakers, Professor Tansy Whelan, Director, NYU Stern Center for Sustainable Business, and Richard Madsen, President, S&P Global. The colleagues have extensive experience in the worlds of both business and sustainability software. The start of the course will focus on the domain and the context of corporate sustainability. It will then move into specific business processes and topics along ESG reporting and performance management. The course will also touch on how SAP solutions, particularly SAP Sustainability Control Tower, helps customers to execute on their ESG integration and transparency journey. You will learn how the solution helps our customers to manage ESG data challenge, supports evolving global reporting frameworks, and establish informed decision-making to enable our customers to connect their environmental, social, and financial values. The course concludes with a final exam. During the course, we invite you to join our online discussion forum. Here you can discuss all your questions, comments, and ideas with other learners, SAP experts, and the instructors. If you pass the course with the needed points, you will earn a course certificate called Record of Achievement and a digital badge that you can share across your social networks. Enroll now. I look forward to meet you in the course. See you soon.